today I'm going to show you guys how to make a Lorenzi Asahi bowl. So most Asahi bowls have the actual frozen Asahi, but today we're making our own with frozen strawberries, frozen bananas, some vegan yogurt, and some dates. I have to put the setting down here to frozen desserts. Coconut bowls ready with some chopped banana, raw almond butter, some hemp seed, chia, and some frozen blueberries. And then Jason and I will add some cacao nibs on top. I'm not gonna put that in the baby's bowl. Perfect, all done.